Meet Joe Warr.
Airport, please.
Respected journalist.
Don't know who to root for, legs or breasts?
She could make a decision based on the two extraordinary athletes.
Breasts, isn't it? Gotta be.
Dedicated family man.
Look, it's your long-lost father.
Daddy!
And devoted husband.
You look great.
There was a bat in your voice.
No.
Then tell me you like this dress.
That dress is fantastic.
Thank you.
My God, you're beautiful.
What is it? Katie?
These will be safer with you.
Daddy?
Yes, sweetheart.
Don't worry. I'll stay down here with you for now. My
heart has... Harry.
Dad, are you okay? To fields
of flowers and... I left my other boy when he was 6 to be with Katie. We need to spend some time together.
Will he like me?
Of course he will. So this is your little brother. This is Artie.
Hi, Artie. The dark.
It didn't look like this when Artie's mother was alive.
Daddy, are you
alright? Shouldn't a woman look after children?
Artie, shoes, hurry up.
You've got them on the wrong feet.
These are the only feet I've got.
Hurry!
Have you taken the rubbish out?
Not yet.
Do I have to do everything around here?
Why are you so angry?
What makes you think I'm angry? What chance do they stand now?
They've got you.
We can do it. I promise.
Yes.
This, I guess, it's not just an easy way out.
It's not easy at all, it's really difficult, but it seems to work for us.
Oh my God, that is so high.
I think you enjoy upsetting mothers.
What gives you that idea?
Ha ha ha.